Hi guys, welcome back, and I'm feeling very unproductive today, and it's starting to piss me off, so I thought, right, I'm going to do something. I'm going to goddamn do something! So, what we're going to be building this episode is the beginnings of the kind of, I want to say plaza, but I don't actually know what a plaza is. I think a plaza is kind of like an area where there's lots of trading and stuff, but bugger knows. So plans. There's going to be a nice kind of floor decorative pattern-y type thing going on. We're going to have some market stalls over here, making up this corner here, which should look quite nice. We're also going to have some kind of shallow domed building here, which is going to be kind of like an auction house. And if you've been to the Blood Elf City, I can't remember the name of right now, in World of Warcraft, there's a very similar building there, which is the same sort of style. And yes, this whole area is going to have some nice floor patterns, which are going to be all world edited and stuff, and it'll make the whole place look a lot more connected and a lot less kind of higgledy piggledy wiggledy. So I'm going to start off by making a nice big square here, and I'm going to go from there, and obviously I want to count this probably, don't I? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Push, push, set. Set is 5. Just to make sure it's square. It is. It doesn't look very square to me, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Derp. Okay, and then we're going to have a nice layer of that, and then we're going to have another layer of that, and then we're going to have a nice layer of something a bit darker. What other blocks have we got to use? Gravel probably doesn't look quite nice. I think I prefer gravel for this bit rather than 43. Oops. Idiot. Alright, I think that's quite nice. I think that's quite a nice effect. It's quite simple. So we're going to have the same thing on this side, so it'll be from there to there. No, it won't be there to there. Idiot. It'll be there to there. No, it won't. That's, yeah, no, I cocked this up, didn't I? Idiot. Then in. In. This is fun. Set. It'd probably be easier to do the walls actually, but walls is a lot harder to type than set. And like, if I do that, then I leave the middle. I like the middle actually. Yeah, I'm going to keep that. Cool. Right, now we want a nice bit coming down the middle, so I'm going to go from here to here. Like that. And that's going to lead on to our big square here, which can go from here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh god, I'm gonna have to find the square, aren't I? Flip sake. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that means, is it that one or that one? God's sake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, so it's this one here. There we go. And let me start going in again. Right, and then I can do this quicker now by going... Yeah, and I miss out... Is that square? That's not even square. How did I miscount that? Seriously? God's sake. Right, bugger it, I'll do it by hand, it'll be quicker. Wow, I just got flint by clicking on gravel. That's strange. Right. There we go. And more of this story. Don't cock up at counting. There we go. Shift, nothing ever happened. Right, cool, so we've got these squares going on. I'd like to connect up that to that. Getting some nice patterns going. I'm going to put some smaller squares around here. I think I know why I cocked up. It's because this bit's supposed to be here, isn't it? Idiot. Right, so there we go. Finally. Okay, so we're going to go from here to here. Like that. Now we should be able to split this in half so we can achieve a square here. It's not a square. There we go. And there. There we are. And then over here. Well, I could just do this by hand because it runs into the building anyway. How many was it? I don't know how many it was. One, two... Oh, it leaves a three-block gap, so it's one, two, three, so it goes there. Then one, two, three goes there. And this should all be sandstone. Beautiful. Probably put a dot in the middle of these two. Cool, and maybe like a round bit at the end here, possibly. Let's see how I can do that. If I go here and I go push, 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 push. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Push, 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 push. Wait, no, push, 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 push. No, foot slash G mask air. Then push, 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 push. HCYL sandstone. 6. Perfection! Right, and then undo. Footsash G mask sand. And then footsash HCYL sand. Wow, I'm getting really confused. Sandstone. Nailed it. 6. HCYL. Gravel. 5. HCYL. Sandstone. 4. HCYL. gravel 5, which is HCYL. No, I just did 5. Which is HCYL. Gravel 3, which was HCYL. Sand, stone 2. HCYL, sand, stone 2. And then I'll do the rest by hand, because this is starting to get complicated, right? And then we're just filling these gaps. Join up these. No, they should be sandstone. Yeah! Doesn't quite look right, does it? No. Maybe the gravel should be thicker. Yeah, the gravel should be thicker. Right, okay, in that case, we can lag out. Stop it! Stop it! Why are you lagging? No! What? Enough! No, enough! Stop it! You annoying little wanker. Cool, so it's less of a circle, more of a strange penis, or a very happy monkey. brilliant. Alright, okay, so we'll just pretend we can't see it from there. So this floor makes a big difference, I think. I'm really happy with this, how it's turned out. We can start adding market stalls and stuff in, but there's a little bit of pathing I'd like to do now. I'm going to push brush cylinder 1, and then the mask should still be on sand. Oh dear, why did I say 1? That's better. Why is this creating such big... It's creating huge brush sizes. Don't really get why. Click please. Excuse me, thank you. Get rid of this. Make that go into there. We might as well just cover all of these little passageways up. Just give it all a much more of a roaded feeling. Even though this is making it look very bland from above, because it's all sandstone. Lots of grass going around though, that's why I added in all the grass. Oh wait, no, I think I preferred this. Nah, it's got to have. Yeah. I'm actually going to do this whole bit here, because this is all going to be sandstone anyway when the docks are added on. It will help us visualise. Yeah, so I'm going to add some... going to be adding some plants, some greenery in this area. Some palm trees, maybe we'll have one in each of these. Yes, in fact, that's exactly what we'll do. Now, I'm not very good at making palm trees. I've tried before, and it went badly. So this could be interesting, but it could work. You never know. We'll give it a go. If it doesn't work, I will just find one on the internet and copy it. I have seen some nice ones, but I haven't seen many nice ones. See, because some people go for this whole kind of straight up look, and then just kind of have a bit sticking out. I think that looks hideous. So I think a palm tree should have a nice curve in it. Like that. Then the leaves should kind of... Sorry for the silence. This is my concentrating face. Have I ruined the mosque? Or have I made the whole settlement look a lot nicer? I have no frickin' idea. I don't know. That's going to have to be up to you guys. Because it has definitely hidden the mosque. But I really like it. Let's go take it over here. What? No, it didn't. Oh yeah. I do that a lot. I keep leaving on the G mask and I'm forgetting. Really? I don't know. I like the palm tree. I think it might be a bit big, but I don't know,
guys. I just don't know. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh.
Okay, it's up to you. It's up to you guys. Below, right, whether you like it, whether you don't like it. I don't know. Can't work it out. Anyway, those trees are going to go kind of all along here. In fact, I can go ahead and add a few in here. G mask air, so I don't cock anything up, and then push paste. I think these look really nice. I don't necessarily like the way they're in like little holders though, but still. I'm speechless because I don't know. I really like it. I really like the palm trees everywhere. But I don't know if I like them in front of the mosque. It's more accurate because the Nar really was covered in trees. Palm trees, to be precise. Right, well I'm too tired to do anything kind of interesting like commentary stuff, but I hope you have enjoyed this. I'm really happy with the pattern. This could be a bit better, but I'll see what I can do about that later. I think maybe going for the sphere was a bad idea. Maybe keeping it all square would have been better. I do love the palm trees, but I don't know. I think they might be a little bit too bushy. No, actually, I don't know. I like how the palm trees came out, but I don't know whether I like it for the moss, so let me know below. And next time I will fix whatever you said. I'll add all the market stalls in. This place is going to be busy. It's going to be full of lovely red market stalls like that. It's going to look really great. Nice, lots of colour. Break up that sandstone. And then we're going to start work on the port docks and do some more housing and stuff like that. We're going to have some interesting housing going on behind the mosque. This area is all going to be built up and there's going to be houses kind of going up the cliff. It's kind of pretty good. But anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next